Hi musicians, it's David here with you. Today we'll be discussing the 7 series progression with applications to songs, popular songs. So I'll play for you, then we analyze it. Let's take a simple song.
Hell, should I? Hell, should I?
There's a 7 series progression. Let's just analyze it before applying it to the song. For your right hand, we are playing a 2 minor chord in second inversion. The 2 minor chord consists of the notes Re, Fa, La, or in number system 2, 4, 6. In second inversion, it should be 6, 2, 4, or La, Re, Fa, in the key of C sharp. 6, 6, 2, 4. For the right hand, we are going like this. This chord is a seven sharp 5 sharp 9 chord. For the right hand, we are holding your sus two, your C, your sorry, your one sus two chord, which is a do re so z. Your flat six is in between your 6 and 5. We have 1 2 3 4 5. The notes in between your 5 in any key is your flat six. So your right hand is only your flat six, your do re. So then your right hand is going to your 1 major 7 chord. The 1 major 7 chord consists of your do mi so ti, do re mi fa so la ti. The 7th 1 3 5 gives you a basic triad. Your 7th gives you a major 7. So 1 3 5 7 is your 1 major 7 in second inversion, which will give you so ti do mi. For the left hand, we are holding your 6 power chord. You can hold it. Sorry, we are holding your 7th because it's a 7 3 6. You're holding your 7th, which is your T, then to your T ring, then to your 6. You can hold it in power chord or in octave. Your 7, T ring 6, or your T mi la. So together it will be 2 minor 7, 2 minor chord, sorry, over your 7 chord. Actually, this is a 7. This 7 chord is a half diminished 7th or your minor 7 flat 5 chord. Minor 7 flat 5 chord. We are just inverting it. You see, we're just taking this Re Fa La, we are taking it as an inversion. So it's to keep it simple. So it's 7, Tiri. You see, I'm holding it. I'm making this note look pronounced. I'm not just holding it like this, but I'm holding it like this. So that this note is pronounced. Then your 6 over your 1 major 7 chord. So it's a simple one. So let's try it in a song.
Oh, amazing grace, how sweet the sound, as savored like me. Hell should I, hell should I, in a way, and I don't I, each story just is the same, by the power of your name.
You see, whenever I want to do the chord, I use a kick, I call it a kick note, re, mi, or your 2, 3, then the chord. To go to your 6, you can use praise God,
hallelujah,
sorry, praise God. So whenever you want to go to your 6, you can use your 7 3 6. So it's a short lesson. Remain blessed and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more of these like this and more calls to build us as gospel musicians. Thanks for watching.